She drank 3 cups of caffeine in a day. This is what happened to her breast. According to recent study, group of researchers have found that drinking just 3 cups of coffee a day can make the woman's breast shrinker. Unbelievable, right? In this study, almost 300 women were surveyed. They were surveyed about their measurements and how many cups of coffee they usually drink every day. In this study, researchers have found that only 3 cups of coffee per day were more than enough to start making breast shrink. And they also found that the effect were increasing for every cup of coffee. The group of researchers said that there was a clear relation between drinking coffee and smaller breast. Almost half of the surveyed women possessed a gain that has been shown to link breast size to coffee intake. Helena, a lecturer in experimental oncology at Lund University at Sweden, said that drinking a coffee can have major effect on breast size. Helena says that coffee drinking women should not be worried because their breast will shrink to nothing overnight and they are not just going to disappear, but they will get smaller. If you think that you can tell which women are coffee drinkers just from their breast size, then you will be disappointed. Well, the actual problem is that there are two measures of bra, the curve size and the width, so you won't be able to tell. To be honest, it's not all bad news for women. The study researchers have also found that regular coffee intake can help cut the risk of developing breast cancer. They also found that the effect of regular coffee intake is related to its impact on estrogens, the female sex hormones. We can also mention that some coffee components can change the woman's metabolism, so she acquire a better configuration of various estrogens, therefore lowering the actual risks. We really hope you enjoyed this video and please make sure you share it with your friends and family. Thank you.